Welcome to Smart Academy. We are giving HCU MSc Physics 2018 questions with solutions. Now I have one question here. The potential at a distance r from an electric dipole is proportional to. See here in this question, he asked the potential at a distance r from an electric dipole. That is proportional to the options. We have four options. So here little bit description is there. See, this is electric dipole. The electric dipole consists of negative charge and positive charge, is separated by a distance 2L. Here the O is midpoint of dipole. So the total length is 2L, so up to A, O, that is length L, then O, B, that is length L. Here this is a dipole. So we have to find at a distance R. At a distance R, the point is P, the polar coordinates of this point are comma theta. So this point is located from negative charge distance R. So the point P is located from positive charge, that is Rb. Here we have to find first Ra and Rb distances. So first we are finding Rb distance. So for finding Rb distance, so here the midpoint is O. I draw a line to P. So the distance from midpoint to point P, that is R. So I want to calculate Rb distance. We want to calculate Rb distance. So I draw a normal onto OP, that is from B to L. This is a normal. So if it is normal, the midpoint, here the angle, OP is making angle at the midpoint is theta. This is length L. So this becomes L cos theta. So when I draw a normal to this OP, the distance PM equal to PB. So how do we calculate PM? Here OP minus OM. OP minus OM. What is OP? Total distance here to here, that is R. OM is here to here, that is L cos theta. So same like that, now I got the value Rb equal to R minus L cos theta. Now I want to calculate Ra. Here Ra, this is the distance AP. So the distance is here to here, then plus this one, that is OP plus ON. OP is nothing but R. ON is L cos theta. So now I got two distances, that is Rb and Ra. So this is the description little bit about electric dipole, the distances. Now I am moving. I want to calculate potential at point P, which is located at distance R. So the potential, total potential at point P due to positive charge, due to negative charge, V plus plus V minus. V equal to, that is potential equal to K into Q by Rb, that is due to a point charge. Due to a point charge at distance R, the potential is, that is V equal to KQ by Rb minus KQ by Rb. I take a common K. So K of KQ by Rb, I got the value. Now I substituted here R minus L cos theta minus Q by R plus L cos theta. Next V equal to KQ, I take common, that is KQ equal to, if we add, we will get 2L cos theta by R square minus L square cos theta. If we move further, B equal to KQ 2L cos theta R square minus L square cos square theta. Here 2QL dipole moment, that is KP cos theta by R square minus L square cos square theta potential. Here the R is more greater than length of the dipole. If you consider this condition, KP cos theta by L square cos square theta will be negligible, so by R square P equal to KP cos theta by R square. So here the potential at a distance R from an electric dipole is proportional to V is proportional to 1 by R square. So the option is B is right option.